This is the Har-modular, the new modular board-to-board connector system for industrial board-to-board applications. It is based on the traditional DIN41612 style connector, offering robustness, durability, and flexibility during the production and prototyping process. The printing press is absolutely one of the most important inventions of all time. It allows mass production and distribution of printed materials to the masses in a relatively short time. However, before this revolution, it could take months to make a copy. Unfortunately, today, electrical engineers still have to face a similar time-consuming process while designing a device. This is especially true to PCB designs that are supposed to perform multiple functions and therefore require special connectivity solutions that are not available in stock. Just imagine how frustrating it is when your project is stuck due to lack of a connector. Luckily, it's just in your imagination. Har-modular gives you more than a billion combinations to create your own special connector. It can be used for daughter cards to backplane applications. It can be applied on one card together with DIN 41612, Har-bus 64 or Har-bus HM. It is suitable for railway, machinery, robotics, automation or energy applications. To build your own connector, HARTING has an online configurator where you can design the connector according to your needs. And then you can download the documentation, including the bill of materials, a list of all the products. With this, you go to the TME website and with the quick buy feature, you simply upload the file and place the order. You don't need to enter the symbols one by one. What is left to be done is to assemble our connector. Let's make one to show you how easy and fast it is. To help you with the self-assembly, you have the assembling aid for male and female connectors. We start with the P or T modules, although you can also place them in the middle or wherever it is necessary on the connector. They come with plastic or metal guiding pins that ensure similar mating conditions to DIN connectors. Then you slide the meat, the DIN or HAR modules that are already available in stocks. These include signal connectors, coax connectors, 6 amperes, 15 amperes and other variants of power connectors in straight or angled male and female configurations. In the near future, HARTING will also include additional modules for SPE, Profinet and Ethernet. Check this video to know more about HARTING's latest connectors for industrial Ethernet. To hold it all together, you need a fixing rail. The fixing rails have a unique construction with small bumps every 2.54 mm and they are available in 31 different lengths. You insert first the bottom and then press tightly from the edges to the center. Those hold the modules together and make the connector robust. If there are any special contacts for the M1 modules, you should insert them now. You can follow a similar process while making the female connector. Just place them on the female aid and make sure that the coat is facing upwards. As you place them in the correct order, you can seal them with your fixing rail. As you can see, in a very short time, we've managed to make our own customized connector without any special tools. If you need to replace some of the models, there is a way to do it and to disassemble them, although it requires some force. You need to pull out the models one by one and, if necessary, you might need a pointy object like a screwdriver. Be aware that it might loosen up the connector if you do it too frequently. The self-assembly approach is pretty useful for samples. However, as much as I love puzzles, there is a point at which you say enough with the games. So, for bigger orders, more than 200 pieces, HARTING provides them preassembled. By the way, a modular approach is not something new for HARTING. HARTING managed to create a modular connector with endless mating phases for heavy-duty applications. Of course, I'm speaking of han-modular. You can check HARTING's heavy-duty connectors here. If you are looking for a reliable, robust, and flexible connector, a special connector that is in stocks, a connector that adjusts to your requirements and not the other way around, then you've come to the right place. Thank you for watching.